So let's talk a little bit about how to make a wish and about the rules that you have to keep in mind when you're making your goal or your wish. And there are six rules, specific rules that will either help you to implement to realize your dreams, or they will prevent you from following your dream or even delay your results. And the rule number one is make your wish on your own behalf without including others. Make your wish on your own behalf without including others. So other people should not be a condition for your wish to come true. The correct way of making a wish would be, I want to have a new car in 2020. The incorrect way would be, I want my husband to buy me a car, or I want my parents to buy me a car. So when you write down, I want to have a car, you have a lot of possibilities of how to obtain your new car. Maybe you will get a promotion at work and will be able to afford a new car. Maybe you will win a lottery. And you actually the lottery in a car, or maybe you will win a lottery and then you will add a little bit money and it will be enough to buy a car. Maybe your best friend will offer you a deal and you can get a new car and pay within several months, which will be easy for you and affordable. Or maybe your husband or your parents will buy your car. So the test is to keep your options open. Do not make another person, your parent or your husband, to be responsible for your wish. Do not make another person to be responsible for your happiness. So rule number one, all wishes should be made on your own behalf without including others. Other people and your wishes are two separate things. When you make a wish, it should be only about you and nobody else.